The way you do this is by placing the playhead where you want the rendering to start, click I to set an in point, and then place the playhead where you want the rendering to end and click O to set an out point. After that, click Ctrl-R to render the selected area, and then that part will turn green and you can replay it, hopefully without any lag.